Friday night in North Charleston, two teams in dire need of a victory meet. Mike, Charleston Southern and Winthrop both 1-3 in the Big South Conference. They're in the same spot in the standings. They've gotten there in very different ways.
Winthrop wants to score a lot of points, and they want to shoot a lot of threes. Now, rebounding and bench production have been down as of late, and conversely, this is probably one of the better defensive teams we've seen from Charleston Southern, and they have become a much better rebounding team. Now, in this one, both stars for both teams coming in a little banged up. Xavier Cooks, we saw Tuesday late, did not play against Liberty. Christian Keeling did not play at the end of the game against Radford. But despite all that, Eagles head coach Pat Kelsey knows this is still going to be a dangerous game.
You know, Buck Dome's always a tough venue to play in. Barkley's team plays really, really hard. They're an attacking team. They're really going to attack you on the offensive end, put foul pressure on you, getting downhill. Defensively, they're going to come after you as well. It'll be one of those typical January Big South knockdown, drag-out battles like they always are. We got to be ready.
Though Winthrop is in an unfamiliar portion of the standings, there's still 14 games to go in the regular season. Mike, at the beginning of the year, the Winthrop bench was playing very well. Recently, they've struggled, but there's been a change as well. Adam Pickett has gone from the bench to the starting lineups, and he's been really good in both roles.
The change has really been beneficial both for him and the team, Dave. He's averaging 15 points per game in his last four games. He's really been a big lift to get games started early on. We had a chance to talk to the Winthrop guard earlier. Here's what he had to say.
It definitely feels good. Just trusting the process. Definitely is a change in roles as to what it was my freshman year, sophomore year, or even the beginning of the year when I came back off injury. But it's definitely a good feeling, like playing well, being able to help the team out.
Pickett is shooting nearly 70% from the floor over the last four games since he's joined the starting lineup. While Winthrop is not happy at 7-8 overall, this is the same place that they were 3 years ago. They finished the year going 10-4 and advanced to the Big South Championship game. The Eagles looking to get back on the winning track in North Charleston against Charleston Southern. Winthrop has won six straight against the Buccaneers. Game time Friday is 7:30. Our pregame coverage on 104.1 The Bridge begins at 7 p.m. And follow our trip to Charleston on social media, all your normal social media channels.